These glasses just came in from Hubane. My boy Israel makes these. Look at these. These are like the craziest glasses I've ever seen. Hubane.com. These things are insane. Buy these. If you guys want these, buy these. These are, look at these. Come on. Who makes glasses like these, yo? All right, now we out. Let's go to New York.
Hey, young Metro, don't trust you. I'm gonna
Hey, yo, hold up. My boy switched corners. Hey, yo, what happened?
You switched corners?
What happened?
Look how hot it is across the street. If I stay in
I feel you. If I stay in it right now
and promote, I will match your shirt.
See these? These are fire, right?
I ain't gonna last fire.
Yo, these are my boy. My boy made these.
I need a pair. I just picked up these.
No, these are clean. Oakley? The Oakley's going crazy, right?
I'm gonna show you again.
Let me see, yo. Show the people, yo.
These are encoders. These are 425 encoders. Okay?
Oh.
Oakley love. White man don't got this.
Yeah, man's not playing.
That's not playing.
Yo,
my guy.
Good to see you, though. I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Now we're going to shoot Samuel. We got to go to the Hublot event from my French people. But don't get it twisted. This is not a water peel wearing video. We just going to fit check him for this, and then we're going to get out of here. Part two, bro. So tell me what you're wearing.
Today I'm wearing a Stone Island zip knit piece. It's cotton and knit.
Okay.
And it's like a Uniqlo Heat Tech tee. Pants of corset.
Oh, best piece you got on today.
These are just prototype of casual sneakers.
Oh, really?
I love sneakers, but I want something which sits in between, which is a little bit more formal.
Yeah.
It also still sits within like an athletic place in the market.
Absolutely, yeah.
And of course, then
I was going to say,
you know, the Samuel Ross Big Band Tourbillon, which is like a completely new deconstructed movement. But the whole CrossFit was like, we need to produce something which feels more like a sporting watch, because I like athletics.
Yeah.
I like running, I like training, I like doing difficult things. So we needed a watch which could kind of fit into that segment of the market. And it wasn't really about having a watch which sits within like a traditional cachet of luxury, because there are incredible watches which already do that. How do we kind of start to, you know, stab and carve out the future of luxury watchmaking for our generation, and also a piece which will be documented and probably donated to museums and galleries?
Yeah.
We need to take risks. What's the point in doing the same shit?
That's what I'm saying.
There's no point.
Yeah, I love that.
Life is too
short.
You know, we need to create newness. So.
That's perfect.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
I could talk about this stuff forever. Appreciate you.
I know. That's why. What he's doing right now with design is just insane. But you guys don't even want to hear about that. So we better go get. We better go cop some. Look, this guy's vlogging behind me too. We better cop some mangoes. Hi. You remember me?
Yeah, I know you.
Look, without the glasses. No glasses.
That's so cute, right?
Can I see it? Wait, let me see it. Oh, she got the memo again. Okay. Just sent it.
Thank you, honey.
All right. Thank you so much.
You can take anyone there.
Anyone. All right. Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you. That little girl's so cute. But now, y'all see me sweating. I'm gonna just chill in Soho, eat these real quick. And then we gotta catch up to the Louie event tonight.
Yo, we at the Mercer Hotel right now. You guys listen to By Alexander? He made this song, Trumpets, with 070 Shake. I don't even know if you know who that is. She's a girl from North Bergen. And she makes crazy music. Like alternative sound, R&B type of thing. And he made a song with her, Trumpets. This dude hit me up, so we might go chill with him. Listen, man, I'm just enjoying life right now. Eating mangoes at the Mercer Hotel. Before they kick me out.
Yeah, I'm out of there. But now I don't want to hold these all day, and I'm not gonna throw these out, so I'm gonna just go give it to someone random in Washington Square Park. Who wants these mangoes? Thank you, bro. You want these mangoes?
No, I'm good.
Damn, bro. No one wants these damn mangoes. All right, but yo, I appreciate you, man. You want some mangoes? You sure? These are pretty good mangoes, man.
They're fire.
You know the lady on the street?
Oh, okay.
I was trying to give them to my boy at Second Street, but he wasn't there today.
Let me get a picture of you, though. What's your name?
Tristan.
Tristan, Adrian.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Your look is amazing.
Thank you, bro. So I'm gonna film you filming me. Okay.
Bro, I'm out here, though, you know.
Yeah, you out here.
That's fire, yo.
I took like a pretty big financial hit on my monthly income because I stopped doing 2 videos per week. I'm not really prioritizing money right now. I'm trying to prioritize doing different content, showing you guys different stuff. I was just talking about this with one of my friends, Sean, how he's doing all the interview content, and he don't want to be known as that interview guy. In a sense, same with me. Like, I don't want to just be known as like the what are people wearing guy. I want you to see me, and I want you to like fuck with me, not just the fits. I want to have something to where no one else can really recreate what I do, and vlogs gives that type of opportunity. It's not that I don't appreciate the position I'm in right now, it's just I want to expand. If you don't want to expand, you're not going to go anywhere in life with anything.
Oh no.
Hi, can I get the mango tango smoothie?
1088, please.
thank you so much.
$10 for a smoothie? But then again, I'm trying to move to Williamsburg. I'm spending $10 on smoothies, bro. I'm losing all my money. I'm about to go bankrupt pretty much. I already told you guys about I'm posting like one video a week. So I'm going like 50% in the negative right now. But let me just get my smoothie and stop complaining.
Oh, sorry, you guys are in there. Thank you. Have a good day.
If you're going to come here, get Mango Tango. Oh my God. I've barely recorded it, but the L train had, I was standing on the L train for like an hour, so we're about to hop in an Uber.
I'm trying to see if this is my Uber, but she's not answering. Is that a Kia? It says KN.
Bro, are you guys seeing this? It says KN.
Is this Uber? Is Uber for Tristan, Lucas? Lucas?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. Sorry.
It's okay.
I tried to come closer. Thank you.
Bye.
I love you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
All right, now we're going. We got to walk all the way there because I'm cheap. You already know. Hey, yo, as I'm walking, bro, look who I see. Yo, my boy Jay Critch. Bro, because I swear, I've been hitting his management for like a week now. His manager, whoever his manager is, DM'd me back, but he's not giving me like, he's like, I'll talk to Critch, whatever, whatever. I'm only trying to get him from my friend, to be honest, but I think it would be dope to get Jay Critch. In high school, he used to be... used to be it in high school.
Y'all see that?
Yeah, we just made it. At least I just made it. Y'all got to travel or transport, whatever you want to call it, teleport. I just walked like 20 minutes. I'm not even gonna lie. Look, I'm about to show y'all. Oh my God, he made 47? Bro, I thought he made 25. I was telling people 25 the entire time.
Cubane X LV.
Yo, excuse me?
How's it going, man?
Where's the, I think this one?
Yeah, 39, 22, and 18 are all up in the treehouse.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah, yeah.
They're all the way up there?
Yeah, yeah. That's why there's like a long line for the treehouse, but it's like a solid like...
You trying to see me up there right now?
I wish I had that kind of power, man. All the bosses are watching everything right now. They're
damn,
like,
bro. How long is it going to take to get up there, though?
My estimation right now, low-key, it might be like 10.
All right, word.
But, yeah, it's worth a try, bro. All
right, appreciate
have
it, though.
Have a good day.
You too, bro.
What's good? You painted this?
How you doing? Yeah.
That's crazy. You just put it in here?
Yeah, I just brung it today. They ain't say nothing, so now people think it's a part of the show.
Word. So what's your Instagram?
At Polafane. Okay. At Polafane.
Yeah, man, it's going crazy. Virgil.
Yo, no lie, my battery's on one bar right now. I wanted to go up there, but yo, the camera's about to die. And if I wait there, it's gonna take too long. I gotta, yo, we out.
Have a good one, man.
Yeah, you too. Peace I can't out. Wait, bro. I might come back tomorrow.
No,
we'll
you
see.
Should, yo, last day.
We'll see. Event was crazy, but yo, shout out to Virgil. I would cop, bro, I promise. I can't, them shits are $2,700. I don't even think I got $2,700 in my bank account. If someone from Louis Vuitton that watches these videos wanna slide me a pair, hit me up. I'm not gonna say no. Just let me know how you like the vlog. If you guys want more vlogs, let me know. I think I made fun of myself for doing an outro like this before. But for real though, let me know if you guys like vlogs, you guys want more vlogs. I can take you around. Like I be doing other stuff in Jersey, New York, Brooklyn, etc. So that's the Louis event with the thing. This is like the same thing in Art Basel. Not Art Basel, same thing in Miami. But yeah, for real, let me know how you guys fucked with it. And yeah, love you guys, peace.